Good afternoon. Afternoon anxiety time. That's what I've named this one. I'll still get up and down issues with my internet, so I'm live streaming now to Twitch. If it drops out, I'm still recording, and I'll just continue and then upload it to YouTube. Like usual, so I do apologize if it lags, drops out, whatever. I'm just gonna jump straight into this. Raise my anxiety a little bit. That's one thing I haven't done is had a fight with hordes, big massive them, like type of thing. I don't think I have any. Oh, there we are. The bit rate is starting to go mental already. There we are. Sorted. Just play it, play the game and enjoy it. Okay. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Is that something like that?
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
That's interesting.
I think we had it pretty good with training, equipment, and all. But it got bad fast. It wasn't just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything.
I don't know what I'm gonna do now.
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
I would have bought. Yeah, I would have bought everything. I got no scrap at all. I think I would have bought everything before. Before I would have saved. I normally do. Let's just drive out. Something's gonna pop up.
Prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Something's happening.
Somebody's at the gate.
Oh, that's cool.
Right in the crease there.
Okay.
Oh, he's there as well.
Cool. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Spike.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did. What? Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all
nice.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus.
Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Damn it.
What's that? Live and stable.
I don't even know where to start with this thing.
Here we go. What's going on now? Of course, another warm day today. Oof. Jesus, bitrate, man. Bloody pain in the ass.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job.
Oh God, can't be good.
O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
Take him with you, man. Come on, you mate, just walk away.
You should come with me.
Yeah?
Yeah. About time.
Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. How you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, full of weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tool around on. That's what I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. Get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
Hey, I want the LZs locked down.
Yeah.
Listen up. I want this perimeter locked down tight. You guys got that? Standing by.
There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
To do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
Check in.
You're the one who's been spying on them.
I'm good.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
Huh. shit, I thought he was gonna come straight up to me, eh? Can I get up there?
Samples. You mean shit? Yes. Freak shit? Yes. So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2,
are they going to get up now? Which way are they going to move?
What's that? Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monicious berries from Juniperus communis. So, why do we
I got a use for you.
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other.
No. I knew it. Bollocks. Don't know which way they were going to go, like.
Hey, let me know when the LZ's locked down.
Locked down. Okay, let's get this done. That does me, that does every time. Keep on thinking when you go out from the binoculars. When you're in the binoculars.
Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
I think I'm gonna have to jump out that way.
Yes.
Get caught in it. Oh damn, I was hoping to get there first then. I don't know if they walked away or not then. I guess I don't know which way to go, like.
Okay, if you must know. We're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay.
Damn.
Samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B. There's clear evidence of Claytonia profoliata. What's that?
Oh, you fucking bollocks. I don't care if I get caught here when I'm running into this. I'll try a different route now. I think through there is the best one, no? Oh, that, when he stands up, still standing, gets me. Pardon me. I don't know if this is a good move here.
Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really? Holy shit. I have no idea if this is a good move.
You must know. Picking up scat samples.
Maybe not right by you. I mean, didn't see where he was standing.
Yes. Freak shit.
Holy shit.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit. Precisely. Okay. Enough said. Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata. What's that? Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monicious berries from Juniperus communis. So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like...
Oh, damn. Bollocks, that. Right, so I think I'm gonna have tag him. Uh-huh. Oh, for Christ's sake. I'm tagging him, lad. Tagging at all?
You mean shit? Yes. Freak shit? Yes. So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere. So,
I don't know why he's not
you
targeting.
Can pick up freak shit. Precisely. Okay. Enough said. Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
I heard something.
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monicious berries from Juniperus communis. So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything else here that they're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much...
Oh.
Perimeter alarm. got there, Doc.
I think really? I'm gonna go to the left.
Okay, if you must know. We're picking up scat samples.
Oh, do I have to go this way?
Shit.
Yes.
Freak shit.
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere. So, you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102.
Fuck was that?
After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence.
I wonder if I can go that way.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care?
Did you hear that?
Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but yeah, with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Come on, come on.
What?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Holy shit. Okay. I knew where it was.
Head back to the bike.
Head back to the bike.
Always need scrap.
Bloody right, I haven't collected any. Used it all. God, he was this, huh?
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question.
That's a good question. Where are we headed?
O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing.
This is where
it
I
does
am.
Sound like an asshole.
I don't feel up to this.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back.
O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
He can't run.
There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived?
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting
the
civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh,
they're
no,
too strong.
I know all
too
about
fast.
Hordes.
Well, they knew that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing.
Don't see his face. Why don't you see his face then?
You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life.
Fair enough. You gotta see him again. Oh, what the hell happened then?
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Let's not do that, because he didn't know. Creepy little shits on me, someone out. Oh, where's Booster now?
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, god damn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go?
Oh, gotta go find him, no?
Ah, shit.
What's he doing now?
Right. Booze man, where the hell did you go? Book tracks. It's gotta be his. Okay, let's take a look around. What the hell is this? Which way?
Oh, east.
This way.
Oh. He's enjoying the kill. He's seen freakers, or whatever they're called.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Dead though, man, as
well. Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.
I put the hand in the glass, like. A lot easier. Thing is, where's my bloody... I wish she would show you. Oh, it was the right one.
Deke, over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs.
That doesn't make any sense.
No, just no. We can't. We can't leave him here, Deke. We can't. We can't do it.
Here. Let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
God damn it.
It's okay.
Just... That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Yeah, why is that?
Rest.
Uninfected dogs.
You ready?
Oh, yeah, brother.
Am I ready? Hold on. I just see a blue thing. Why is that blue thing up there?
I am hit.
Okay.
Son of a bitch!
At last.
Why is that blue thing up there?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on, let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But,
100%.
There's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Right, so where am I gonna go now? Come on, then. Sure, like a new hold. I should do that a lot quicker. Oh, shit, man. Why is it going slow?
If you had made this ship for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Why is the bike racing that way?
There's your bike.
Yeah, but there's something wrong with that.
Hey, how'd it go?
Oh, what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it!
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother!
Might be hard by the punch of the other hand.
Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time. So don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself. Okay. Yeah. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Where are we going? Could be a blockage, but I don't know, somewhere somebody's gonna be gonna block us.
So she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
Oh, you gotta change the sensitivity. I keep saying every time I pop on you, it's too sensitive.
Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke, Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumble, isn't it?
We took the scenic route. Out!
That's all.
Goddamn schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Few words from. All right.
St. John to Lost Lake. Camp, come back. Deke?
Oh, hang on, where's that? That one. Oh, pardon me. Have I been to that one? Oh, look, there's one there as well. Ah, right, okay.
I hear you. Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike, they were here. In Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Am I sure, though? Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
Right on target.
There we go.
I've beaten you.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Deke, this is Cope. You out there?
Hang on. What's that one? Oh, yeah, I've been there.
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free.
What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing? No bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them, studying them, watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power.
Oh, for once, I can't find
the
way.
The freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. And the world, yeah, already belongs to them.
Can't copy that either, can I? What the hell? Just... can't climb up there. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Bloody hell, wasting my silencer, man.
Bounty.
How the hell am I supposed to get up there? I'm not supposed to get up there. I'm supposed to get a bed. There must be another way somewhere. I don't think I need to be around here. No. Oh shit, no. Seems like a good place to be. So am I supposed to get a bell? Just like that. Awesome. Okay. There we are then. I just don't know what the hell I was doing with it. Oh, man, that was funny. I had no idea what it was.
Micro recorders.
Oh, man, checking yesterday was a nightmare. Yeah? What happened? They thought there was a leak in my suit.
This crap.
Kept me in decon for 2 hours. Well, at least they cleared you. Yeah, thank God.
What was it?
I don't know, a glitch on the onboard or something.
Jesus.
Can you imagine being terminated for a glitch in your onboard? No. But thanks for bringing it up.
Glitch in the onboard. So what? Did the top brass blow you out of the sky to keep you from coming back and contaminating everyone? Oh, God.
What's doing? Oh, man.
Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works.
Do I do the health of stamina again? I don't know. Try stamina again. Health next time. Thank you.
Better living through chemistry.
Over there. Oh, ready, Sam?
That'll do.
Oh, there's another place right there. Go in the summer. I'm sure you do. I'm sure you're a hoard, isn't it? I don't know. This is a good place to be or not? Oh, he did go somewhere. Oh, I didn't expect that then. Okay, so I need to get in there. Need to disconnect these things, don't I? Holy shit, yeah. I don't know if that's the wind or I can hear zombies. Oh no, that's the zombies. Oh, it's definitely zombies, man. Or hordes, whatever you want to bloody call them. Holy shit. Where are they, man? Oh Christ, can you hear a lot of them now? Holy shit. Oh, that's where that girl. We went up on top of that roof. That girl brought me here. Holy shit. That's not good, like. Wait. I hope that's all the...
Power's off. Figures.
Oh, hang on. A generator then. Oh, there it is. I can see it.
Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Is that all this? Because...
green lights, good. God damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. See if it still works.
Where's the speakers at?
Well, he's feeling a little under the weather.
Oh, Oh, so he's going to shut me out then with the bastards. Damn! Ooh. I tell you what, conflict, though I can't travel. Oh no! Damn! Run! Oh my god, I died. Big time. Shit! Where's the speaker? Oh, don't say it's going to start with the speaker now. Let's get the hell out of here. How do I get out? Where? Oh, the speaker's up here. Run, 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 run. Just run, just fucking run. Oh shit. Screwed that up already. Oh shit, that was cool. Oh, Jesus, man. Where are they? What is it? Run. Fucking run. I don't care running away, like, not at all. He's gonna come over here. Oh! How can you run faster than me? Holy shit! You son of a bitch. And you. Come on, you as well. Jesus Christ. I didn't know they could run faster over water compared to me. This club is shit. I don't even know what I am like. They smell me, these ones, or what? Jesus Christ. Oh, hang on. I hear something. I hear that big piece of shit.
Okay. Finally.
I mean, finally, what are you having a laugh for? Oh, there he is. Oh, hang on. He's the big one. Holy shit. He can't die with just... I wish I knew them bloody speakers, huh? Oh, he's dead. Where's the speaker? Over there somewhere. Shoot the lights as well, can we? No. That seems funny, like. What the hell's that then? Oh, it's that one there. Oh, it's there.
I think that's all of them.
Oh, thank Christ for that. Jesus. That's not good, like. I didn't know they can run through water, and I can't. Gee, bloody hell. It's a quick save of that. Right, so that's what that is. Bloody hell. Where am I going? Up there. The hell's up there? Oh, right, story man. All right. Oh, so there's a mission there. And a mission here. Oh, I can travel there.
Please up.
Oh, bloody hell. Got my sweats on.
Opening up.
How's it going, D? Wool's looking a little low. I'll get it fixed up for you. Okay, man.
You better out as well.
See you around, D.
They want to pinch my bloody bike.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Nice.
Good choice.
I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. One upgrade coming up. Is that all you need?
Yep.
Okay.
Ooh, I'll give him some...
Thanks, Deacon.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's it going?
Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
That's it.
The trust on this one.
Yep.
That's all I got.
Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
Oh, I got these. Okay. May as well do the trust on this one. Jesus, I'm sweating. It's too warm.
Deke, oh, you're not going to believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Cool. Ooh, all the way up there. But I do want to go over to here. See what job she's got. Oh, what's that? His remember thing. I may as well go there. I'll go here now and see what job she's got. Yeah, just topped up everything, didn't I? Yeah, I did. See what job she's got now. And then I get that job on and I'll go up to memory one, is it? I remember what it was called.
Hey, Eddie. So this drifter comes in.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean.
See ya.
Can I help you?
Yeah. What are you doing? You jump in, and he's gonna jump
deacon,
here now.
Thank God.
He's gonna stand up and jump, he is.
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good rippers.
Hey.
Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass.
Jump.
Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here.
No,
I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
I hate chopping wood.
Oh, no, this one's done yet, so I go this one first then.
You like it?
Ooh. Hang on. What's the site there? How did the site pop back up? Oh, is it because when you help him? Oh, look, there's another one there as well. Awesome. Oh, is it when you help that? I can't remember his bloody name. That Nero guy. You help him, and each time you do, he pops the Nero site up. Looks like. I may be wrong. I may be wrong.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Zanny?
Let me get the gate.
David, not now!
Oh shit, the bear engine. I think the bear's gonna be a bit pissed with me now. Oh, okay. Lucky.
Yeah, worth some credits.
Yeah. Oh, I don't pick them up, do I just collect? Okay. I need to fix my bike. And then I need to go up there. Who's on zero?
That's it.
Oh, is that all I got? Shit. Could be ammo and all this. It's a cop car, like. Damn, I pressed the turbo, but I didn't, it is enough. And the engine's shitty as well, isn't it? Maybe dying's a good thing. What's a bike like now after you're dying? Oh, you're joking.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
We got the wolf, but we haven't got the bear bit. Okay.
I can use this. Nothing like scrap.
Yeah, nothing like scrap, is it?
Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Oh,
right.
Yeah,
it's a rumor injector. Let's see if it's still works.
Bringing it up. Oh shit. Sorry. You will be if the CO hears you. Oh, come
just done that again.
I gotta ask you,
is
it true? Soldier.
Yeah,
come
that's
on,
stuff.
Ask me a different question. Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today. Yeah, I think that's true. Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. So, you sleep better tonight? Now you know. Yeah, right.
Rebel Rock. Yeah, I know where that is. West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes.
Oh yeah, just over.
Good.
I don't go that one now. If I bother with that, well, that's just. When you go to a. Actually, crashed. Like. I'll sort it, I'll go there. Please, as well. Is there a question mark up here then?
Freak tomorrow, yeah, yeah. Go kill each other.
Okay, at last.
Oh, he's gonna talk a little shit for a bit now, isn't he?
Oh, hey.
Probably skip this now.
It's been crazy here, I gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? Or yeah, well, no one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery, and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too.
I wonder if she was dead, though.
So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're
gonna have to skip this. Like,
well,
I don't know how long he's gonna talk for. Where am I going? Dum-dum-dum-dum! Only if they closed. Oh, that's another one. Oh, shit. Right, I'm gonna go over there. I see, that's about the storyline. To be honest, I can't be bothered going to the storyline. I like to go, not I do the storyline, but I like to do the side ones all the time as well. I like to do a lot of the side ones.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Where are they? Fucking tank cover. Right. Where did he see the rippers now? Ooh.
Okay.
I'm getting out with this better than the bloody one I've been having.
Okay.
Where's the fuel? Ooh. So can't get up over there. Oh, I gotta go around that way. Okay. But I thought it was pretty well around here somewhere.
Tuck, I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Kill them all.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Say John out.
Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You wanna get low, huh?
The lost are here! The lost! They must be found!
Yeah.
How many more of you? Huh? Oh, please tell me that's all of you.
Nope.
There we go.
I saw someone. What was that sound?
Holy shit.
You guys need too many drugs. Slow and get down.
I will show you the path. Get low, low.
Grenade.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
God damn, Rippers.
God
rest
damn.
In hell. The lot of you.
Bloody hate that. My gun swaps over, like. Should stop doing that, man. It pisses me off.
Well, I better get back, so. Okay, I gotta just turn this in and talk. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch. Listen, I've been Iron Butte, and I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the...
I don't look at that one either. Fast travel, eh? Oh, 1%. Shit.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, oh, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch. Listen, I've been to Iron Butte, and I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Right, so... Yeah, he went that way before, didn't he? So that... Oh! Oh, that was kind of cool. I don't know if I... Oh, don't say I didn't get to do that, no. Oh, we gotta do it when you press bloody square.
Nope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Fucking anarchists. How do you like that?
I wonder if I use one of these for a giggle.
Anarchists. Christ. I haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Ooh. Let's see what you boys have been up to.
That's all of them. You didn't lose too
much. How's this for a little energy, huh?
What the hell?
Hey, Drifter, come on out! Stop this bullshit, yeah? We know you're out there. We're not gonna give up looking for you. When we find you, you're not gonna like what we do to you. We'll be all gentle-like. Yeah, come on out. Make it easy on yourself.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? I heard it. Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
I heard it.
Shit up, yeah?
Oh, no.
Fucking anarchist. How do you like that? Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you. You thought you'd just ride down into our home and tear that shit up, yeah?
See him. Oh, over there.
How's this for a little energy, huh?
I'm coming!
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
something behind me.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath. Use this.
It's got a few of them. It's kind of cool. Okie dokie. I don't go to that one yet. Am I gonna go back to her? I don't know. I'll go back anyway. God, it's warm. Ooh. Heat. Ooh.
Deacon, let him in.
I'd go in with the heat, like. Oh.
Deacon! We got gas if you need it.
Fill me up.
There you go. Check back. See ya.
I gotta go to her. Sure they are.
Yeah?
Oh. I thought I had to talk to her. Oh, I hate that walking away, like. Okay. What are that? Have I got any other jobs? No, I've done that one, done that one. Oh, we got that one there, Nero. God, I remember Nero Burner. I remember that Nero 8. Nero 6 and Nero 8, same rate. They were good burners. They were then. Good programs, they were. I didn't even know if they're still around. Sorted, I'm gonna go. I may as well do the story. Thank you. Oh, hang on. Oh.
Should be it.
Let's see, but that's because I didn't I got a silent exhaust, so I don't know why it makes so much bloody noise. Like, what the hell's over here? I gonna do? Oh, so it's a story part, isn't it? Such as.
What the fuck?
Oh, what now? I'm just messing now, because...
Who was that?
What the hell?
Hold on! I'm coming for you.
I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
Just gotta go and get a drink.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Oh, shit.
Shit, more of them. Stay out! My goddamn church.
That is. Jesus Christ, that was a hell of a gun. Died. Holy crap, I don't know the hell. And I just came back. The hell, what's going on? Oh, just came back in time, man.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Glad I didn't miss that one.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room.
I'm glad I didn't miss up it. Up it. Quite funny.
Don't worry. This is never gonna happen again.
Okay, good thing to do there. Not really.
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
99%. Talking.
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Oh, shit, he's blown it up.
Anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.
Nothing in there for me, that.
Addie, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addie, good, good. Look, are you going to be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Oh, shit. I should tell you. I really do, like.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Oh, man.
Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
Nests? What nests are you on about? You said that a few times now. There's no nests around here. It's bloody bugged out, isn't it? On that part. There's no necessary. Same time. So I want to do it. Oh, I can pick him up. Can't remember if I've done that before. All right. So I started shooting that man because the hell was that then? Oh, right, that. So why does it say burn, finish off the nests down here when there's no nests in? Okay. Oh, we can travel to there as well. Might as well. Jesus.
Someone's coming. It's Deke. Let him in.
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back.
Two dogs back.
What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
You, need a refuel? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, how you doing?
Oh, no, I'm only on level 3. 2.
Good one. Yep. Okay. Okay. Yep, that's nice. Now that's an upgrade.
Okay. Oh, I could buy some guns anyway, can I? Chuck them in a locker. That's 14 grand. Okay. What's that one? That's good damage.
No, I'm not vouching for that. Nice.
Right, that's SWAT. Where's my locker? It's what I normally use. The new ones. That one. different son. Ah, right. Magazine on this one. It's 5 extra. Pretty much the same. Fire rate's down as well on this one. Oh, hang on. Oh, the damage is up a little bit.
You waiting for something?
I'm waiting for a bus. Because I want to wait for a bus. Buses do when I'm waiting for... Waiting for the bus. I think I'll stick to that, I think. Oh, wait a minute. Can you remember for
okay, then. Again? Don't be such a stranger.
Let me get the gate.
What's going on? I hear them zombies all the time, like.
You got what you need?
Oh, yeah, shit. Everything I could think of. Let's go.
I'm going to trip in there. Products.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Oh, shit, that.
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
They're called swarmers. Right then.
There we go.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Hang on now, what do I got some skills, don't I? Forgot about that. Oh, you're to the ground. Unlock the other one. Oh, right, okay. Cool. Okay. Open these up now, so.
Okay, oh, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up.
It's probably them little things they're going to shoot as well
one,
while she's going up.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Jesus! I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit! Notes!
I got him!
Shit!
Trying!
Shit the hell, man.
Down you go!
Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. Little shits.
Get in there.
Guess I'll have to shoot them. Are they stuck or? Yeah, it's stuck in there.
All done. I'm coming down.
Well, God damn it.
Yeah, but tight. Probably swept in then.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're going to have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Can bloody wait. Slow, I guess.
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
I thought you had to go somewhere else, then.
Wow. Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not going to deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless.
That's going to cut. Now we're going to go
thing,
do something.
Is trust.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Right on, man. Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. But she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
I wouldn't bother with all that bollocks.
Thank you. Oh my God. Hey, you two. I got a bottle of bourbon.
I wouldn't bother with all that bollocks.
Good night.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
My luck saying all that, and he wouldn't have bloody turned on.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish
I wonder if
there
she's
was
still
something
alive.
I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here?
No.
Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky,
Uh-oh.
I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too.
I thought she's...
What about this one?
Going out with the other girl. Who's she?
Dick, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow? And see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Custom skins. Ooh. You don't have that. Okay.
You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
She's gonna go mad now because the other one shit stirred something up.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body.
He's gonna have to fight
to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Addie.
Yep.
Hey, heard a rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true? I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or their choppers. Or anything else.
Well, sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean... Yeah.
Just drop it, okay?
Ah, okay. See you later, man.
Deke. Oh my god, Deacon. I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Deke, take care now.
Let's see over there, is it? Nope, wrong one again. Ooh, bounty. Oh, should I just... Might as well just go straight there. Straight into a fight, too much.
I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
Yeah, that is like.
You son of a bitch.
This guy is around. Where's my bike? Probably shouldn't have bought out of that mount. Topping that up, but... I ain't got a clue when he's gone. Where's he go? He's going to be a fool now, and he's going to be in that amongst all them bloody idiots. Am I supposed to kill this guy or not? Oh, I wonder if he's in there. and get stuffed everything I'm gonna know. Are you joking? Holy shit. That ain't gonna work out like Where are they? Oh, hang on. They're inside in the day. No, they're not. They're normally outside.
Get out of here, you son of a bitch! I didn't run up to you!
Damn, I just tried rolling out of the way. Damn, don't do that then. Shit.
I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
Yep, but there now, I know what.
There he is.
Two Dog! You got nowhere to run, brother!
That falls down. All right. It's kind of cool. Who's that?
Here we go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
Where have I got to go? Oh, back here. Cool. Okay. What's this at? Ah, cool.
Yeah.
That was kind of cool. Where are we going? Well, this is a runaround route, isn't it? There's explosives.
Might be useful.
Yeah, this is a random route, this is. Yep, blow up that. Ooh. Oh shit.
Oh, so okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
There was that big guy in. He was around here somewhere last time. Right, so this is sawmill. So it's one place I don't wanna be. I think it's better to go here now and just save then and finish off for the night. Upload this then straight to YouTube.
Someone's here.
Alki.
Open up.
Do you read me?
I've seen him around.
Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit. Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Trying to make forever
okay.
A day or two.
See you, Ricky.
This thing is completely broken.
It's me.
Oh, got good shit in stock today.
I don't know why they do that. I don't know why they've done that to this game.
Okay.
The other thing was, hang on, you can customize
that. Check out my shit?
Oh no, what was that?
Who the hell is my ratchet wrench?
Check back later, I guess. See you later, Deke.
Yeah, I don't know why they do that. That
Deke,
walk away slow.
Long time no see.
Blair, how you doing?
Yep, that's nice. Yep. Deke, take care now.
Yeah, I don't know why they do that. Just a slow walk away from him. Oh, every one of them. Pain in the ass. Oh yeah, I didn't see. I got that near over there. So it's one to do. Do that tomorrow. She was on about something, but then there's no mission there. So something to do is drive out and then it'll pop up.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, do you think freaks...
Wait a sec, I got it.
Come on then, Rachel.
Listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Do I want to bother doing this now? Not really. Sweating again. I need to take a shower. Find a healthy dog. Oh, go on, sod it. Let's just go here. Find the health dog. What am I supposed to do? Kill it? What the hell? I supposed to go down in the house, am I? Oh. Why is that one trying to get in that shed?
Nice headshot.
Oh, I wish I could stop the animation on this.
Fresh meat.
Right, so I gotta get to that.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Ah. Right.
Okay.
Ooh.
Yeah, scrap.
Right. It's gotta be in our shed because that.
Come on, Pooch. Where are you?
In the shed. Definitely.
I can hear him. Got the area. Another bounty.
I'm supposed to get.
Buddy.
Hello. A puppy. Cool.
How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello.
Gonna bite him now.
Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Fine.
Run to your bike.
Have it your way. Okay.
What the hell? Oh, it's gonna go after pup.
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this? Shit.
Oh yeah, you like dogs.
Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Spooky, you just came in there and you disappeared. Wow. Da 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 da. Ah, Jesus Christ, I'm bloody boiling. Warm day today. You probably laugh now. Done the same yesterday, 6 o'clock, and like, well, 25 past six, it is, you know, in the night. Let's check the weather, is it? And you probably laugh. So look at the weather, is it? It's boiling for me. This is too warm, right? 26. That's 79 Fahrenheit. 26, like, Jesus Christ. That's boiling for me. Oof. That is warm, right? That's too warm for me. I'll just turn my volume back on my phone. Roughly, oh no, what time is it? Nearly up at 6. I might get a call. Right. I don't know what I'm doing. Could do with going there, but not yet. What was the other one? Is it any more? Is it just these two maps? Oh, shit. Was there any more? I'm wondering. Could be more weird as well. Oh, hang on, what's that? Oh, look at that there. Oh. I think I know that area. I'm trying to remember. Is that the one where there was... No, I don't know. There was a gate in front of it, I don't know. No, I don't think it was it wasn't a tunnel, was it? All right, so maybe that tunnel, I was getting near then. Holy shit. There's more of an area then. Oh, look, I can even drive there. Oh, see, I knew it. Right, I knew I was expecting a call then. I'm going to take this call, I'm going to go, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, ta-da.